burning.
Huh? Y'all get it bind up now. We're gonna get this thing bind up. I don't know what the hell going on here. It's one of them days.
Cause this one's got tight repair now, so it should dig a little better, baby.
Thank you, sir.
Did you get it fixed?
I don't know. I've solder connections.
Gotcha.
The sensor wire had a little small pinhole in it. And one of the wires that was against the fan, so you see my sensor wire came off. And I just got done redoing the PP fresh sensor.
Gotcha.
And the solder joint.
Yeah.
Those are the feeds in.
Okay.
They were a little green. That thing's been in the other truck for over a year. You ready?
Yeah.
I mean, normally it would shut off.
Gotcha.
What's up, man?
Going on, having fun. Got the car out here, got the full buggy out here. They're both running good.
You see all the other rally cars out there?
Yeah, there's a bunch today. Ain't nobody fast like you though.
I know. What's up here?
You got to drive. I want to see what it's supposed to be doing.
How you running today, man?
Good.
Good.
Running good.
Yeah. Good to hear.
Thanks for the gift.
Thank you. It was on this thing too, so we see if we can fix it.
I got other parts, man.
The steering, see if there's any issues. Okay. Is it working a little better?
Well, remember I was having issues more on the downhill. The uphill was going fine. Almost. Thank you. I'm trying to turn, but.
Please.
Yeah, because there's so much weight in the rear from the cage.
Downhill, where are you?
They fixed it. Barely bent. Oh yeah, it's definitely working better. Sorry, it was a little loose thing.
You had this?
I've had it for about 2 years now. Okay. So I've been crawling, and I've had my rustler for about 4.
Okay.
So I've been in the hobby for a little while now.
Okay.
I used to have a dune buggy like 6 years ago, but that thing died. Oh. It was a Horizon hobby one.
Yeah. Did you guys subscribe to the channel?
Not yet. I don't have my phone on me, but I will. Once I get in the car, I'm definitely doing that. Especially after you do that for me, before my car.
Yeah.
I think this is my first time anything that has to do with anything I've ever done on it has been posted on any kind of social media platform. The wind's starting to pick up, so I'm like,
outside, bro.
Yeah, right. Also, it's crazy. The outside crap.
don't. Hey. Whoa. We all here now?
Come on. Yeah,
I just plug it in just so
yeah. Way. We're gonna leave it here and let her take a look at wire lights. Okay. Oh, it's that thing.
You just
I got the front.
Go ahead.
Clips.
It's not. Oh, they're right here, bud. Right here.
I can bend the short.
There we go.
Your body has to be bent sometimes to fit in the bumpers. Because the bumpers were kind of modified. Remember how they like moved the bumpers? Uh-huh. So I'm kind of messing with the body.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had a new V-box on it.
Mm-hmm. You want to just look at it?
Yeah.
Here's my hill, what are these? Tankers?
The tires or the wheels?
The wheels.
I don't know about the wheels, but I know the tires are the BF Goodrich.
Yeah.
These are the aluminum. I know that.
That's what he bought with his birthday money. I
went with the metal one with the plastic one because I knew I was wrong.